real name is Yanagon, but my nickname is Thon, and I'm from Thailand, Bangkok.
Hello, I'm Pat. I'm from the northern part of Thailand.
My name is Phuong Chai. I'm come from Thailand. I was born in Phuket. They're very beautiful in Thailand.
My family got a business, so that's why I decided to continue.
The reason I decided to come to CLU because I want to get academic experience and that I could apply in my future job.
The program offers with the 1 year programs, so I can finish the master program within 1 year.
Sometimes when you study for the big university, you might have to go to talk to professor. It's difficult because a lot of people. But here, after class, you can go have lunch with professor. You can share a lot. Yeah, a lot of benefit here.
One other thing is, CLU has a really small class, so it's about like 20 students in the class.
When the professor asks you a questions, they will ask you by name, like Pat. What do you think about this? Like that. So it makes our relationship between student and teacher kind of like friends. So I'm not feel like pressure. I'm kind of feel relaxed.
And you know, this is pretty give me a chance to get close with the professor. So when I got some question, I can ask the professor right away.
We have diversity. Many people come from around the world, and we can share. And every people are willing to contribute the experience and make me learn a lot.
I got a friend from Norway. I got a friend from Turkey. I would say that international students in here are not just only Asian students, but they also come from, you know, all around the world.
So everyone in the class know each other. So that's one way to create networking.
I live in the dormitory, so the social there is very nice. We have activity every month. Like we have party, we have like study together, and we have a tutor when we have to take an exam, we help each other. I'm not so good in English, but the domestic student will help me when I have to write a paper. But I'm good in mathematics, so I can help them too.
Here is like, you feel like it's a quiet place to study. You will have a lot of focus.
I think the study system is kind of different, but in my opinion, for the Thai student to study here, I think it's not so difficult because here you just share the knowledge, share the experience.
One of the key competence that I got from CLU is presentation skill and writing skill. So, and that is, I would say that is really significant skill for, you know, business people.
You will get something beyond academic life. I can use both culture, my country culture and American culture, or the other culture that I got from my friends.
So I would say that it's a really good environment for students to come here and spend, you know, student life in campus.